If you could go on one vacation in the world right now, where would you go?
I'd go to Tokyo.
Why?
I love Tokyo.
Top three things in your travel bag.
Toothbrush, toothpaste, deodorant.
So you have good breath and you smell good.
I feel like those are a solid three.
That's very solid.
Right?
I would have said like cell phone charger, I don't know.
In a travel bag.
If you could only listen to one artist for the rest of your life, who would it be and why?
I would have said Elvis Presley, but I'm gonna say the Beatles because they're wonderful. Mm-hmm. And I feel like with the Beatles, you get a bit of everything.
Do you have a favorite?
Rubber Soul.
Oh.
Yeah.
I love it. Do you have like their discography completely down?
Right, I think so. Maybe not if you quiz me on it, I'll
slip. No, it's okay, don't worry, I won't do that. That's not the next question.
Then yes.
You're fine.
Right.
Okay, last question. Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
What is it about coffee? You're from here.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of like milky tea.
Okay.
Really. Coffee. Black.
Well, I'm glad you picked coffee.
Thank you.
Because we have something here for you. We got you some coffee.
Oh.
And in case you're just feeling like you're missing home, we got you some tea. So this is for on tour.
Thank you very much.
To stay
we
awake.
Get to keep the toast.
Yes, of course you do.
Oh.
So you can know that it's Canada's number one entertainment show giving you these high.
Nice plug. Thank you very much.
Thank you. You're so welcome. Stay caffeinated.
She sits beside me like a silhouette. Heart candy dripping on me too much.